This will be setup of the Tempest weather system. Here you kind of see a smattering of what comes in the box. You get the Tempest weather station itself, as well as a pull mount, a mounting screw. So if you're going to just use the base here, they give you a screw to put that where you like. And then here is our station that actually just plugs in and does not need a connection to your Ethernet. Here you have your instructions, which instruct you to, here's everything that comes in, and download the app. So if you have not done so yet, you're gonna wanna download the app, and then we're just gonna bring the app into focus here. So I'm gonna select getting started. It's gonna wanna know where you are, because, well, this is a weather station, and it wants to make it so that it knows exactly where your location is. So we're gonna say allow. You have to create an account. So I'm not gonna walk you through that, but we're gonna create an account off camera. What I neglected to press the record button for was the screen before this, which was just make sure that your cell phone has its Bluetooth on and allow access for the Tempest app to access your Bluetooth. Now we're on the get your hub and plug it in phase, as long as it's within range of your Wi-Fi. So I'm gonna plug that in, and you're gonna see there's a red light on the back. It doesn't say anything about blinking red light or green light, so we're gonna say next, because we plugged everything in. After that, we're going to get the Tempest weather station itself and unscrew the bottom portion right here, which is simply just unlock. And there is going to be a QR code and an on-off switch on the bottom of that. And we're going to turn that on slightly off camera again, because there is a QR code and I don't know if I'm going to need that. Once the weather station's on, you'll know it's on because it's going to be blinking green. We're going to select next. First step is to confirm your hub's serial number. So I'm going to move that off camera. And we're gonna confirm that. And now it's bringing up a map. So I'm not going to show this on camera, but I will set my location on this map. Select next. After which it's asking me to name my weather station with a public profile. So I'm giving it a name. Now it's searching for the weather station itself to display the serial number on the bottom. And the light is blinking rapid green now on the base of the weather station. And it is showing me the actual serial number, which I'm going to confirm. And now it's saying that I have added this weather station to my account. So I can add another, or I'm just gonna select next. To complete the next steps, you will need your Wi-Fi network information. So I'm going to select my IoT network very quickly to have my phone connected to it so that I can just select next and see what it does, hopefully. All right, so brings up the one that I'm on. I'm gonna have to put in my password. We'll let it connect. All right, so it's successfully attached. And it says we are all set. Now you can place your Tempest sensor device outside and let weather data flow. So show me the weather, or I can see installation tips. Well, it's not really gonna do any good showing me the weather because, well, it's inside right now. So I'm gonna do setting up tips. And then it's really just gonna walk you through the setup. The setup process for pretty much everything. Okay, so that actually was the setup of the Tempest. The rest is actually install.